What?
Did he find you?
Who?
Fletch. He knows you took the journal.
What the hell are you talking? Shit.
What?
So I must break into my place. Jesus Christ.
Will.
Vera. I've got to go. I've got to call the cops.
No, don't do that.
Someone's broken in.
I think it was Fletch.
Do you want to tell me what the fuck is going on?
Okay, stay there. Do not call the police. I am coming straight over.
Since when does Fletch keep a fucking diary?
His psychologist made him do it.
Yeah. I can guess what's in it.
So you didn't take it?
I don't want to read his bullshit, okay?
Was anything stolen?
No, he didn't want my fucking Blu-ray, that's for sure.
I can't believe he'd do this.
You know what? I've had it with him. I swear to God, I should just call the cops and have him locked up.
Don't do that.
Give me one good reason why not, Vera.
Because you'll blow this whole thing wide open? Do you really want to discuss your personal life in front of the police? Or a court? Now, I know Fletch did the wrong thing, I'm not excusing that, but it wasn't just him. It was Meg, too. Will?
Get out.
At least sleep on it.
Out!